So hi, I'm with the Fascial Net Plastination Project, and part of our fascial plastination experiment and exploration and dissection is to really look at what's happening with the fascia lata. When we start to see the gluteus maximus and what would be, which is a little bit in here, well maybe, is the tensor fascia lata. Often what we see in dissections and anatomy books is this strip that goes down the side of the leg. But what we're looking to explore is that that's not quite the case. We're finding the membrane that tends to exist all around here, so that we're taking that off as one piece. I've spent a lot of time in dissection labs and doing the work that we've been doing and the years of work I've been doing on this part of the leg. It just seems that that moment has been built to what we just did for this last week, and it's been quite an experience to literally see this from the other side, but the entire sheet. And the project is to turn it into something that we could probably see that might well end up looking something like this as a final plastinate, if we can do it. And really it's going to pretty much change the view as to something that we might see as an individual strip, because it just ain't that way.